Hi, I'm Nat Faxon.
And I'm Jim Rash.
And we are very excited to be directing again.
Julia and I constantly talk about at the end of every day of shooting that she and I could have done a better job directing this movie.
With our experience, we have a pretty good grasp of, you know, how to handle different things, how to do different stuff.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
As a producer on this film, I have to take some of the blame. Jim and Nat have been a disaster.
I don't really know if they want to be directors, you know, at the end of the day.
They pretty much suck at directing.
What's going on? We're all standing over there, and no one knows what to do. We're losing the light, you know? People are literally standing, I mean...
No, totally.
There's like 100 background there, and no one knows what to do. No one.
Hurry up!
That's partially my bad, although I'd like to also blame Searchlight.
I even think a dog could have done a better job. That's how piss poor a job they're doing.
Talking to each other, cracking jokes.
Doing crossword puzzles or...
Looking for snacks.
Playing Brick Breaker.
Ordering things online. We've got people there, you know? It's a set. We're trying to make a movie.
You know what's great about moments like that?
Hurry the f*** up!
It just reminds you that this is a team effort and,
It'll be my crusade to not get Jim and Nat hired ever again in Hollywood.
Every day's a challenge.
Yep.
That's actually Will's alarm. He lets us know that it's time for us to get back to work. But yeah, we're super excited.
We should go.
Did you know he was behind us?
No, I didn't.
They're awful.
Poor guys.
Please look into the camera. Yeah. He wants us to keep doing polls up. I don't know.
Downhill is on digital now.
We almost died in an avalanche. There weren't any warnings posted anywhere.
There was a warning posted at lifts, gondolas, toilets.
I don't know what to tell you. We didn't see any of that.
Well.
Julia Louis-Dreyfus and Will Ferrell deliver.
So Daddy got kicked off the slide. Because Daddy was having too much fun.
Idiot.
Let's have a great time!
Downhill on digital now.